He's finding things.
Up and down. Bradke for the jam. Oh dear. The two Olympians combine. Gaze to Bradke for the alley-oop.
And despite some early flair, the Tigers were always behind. Canberra expanding a two-point lead at the change into a winning margin of 19 points. At full-time, Rose top scoring for the Cannons with 28. No rest either for fellow Boomer Shane Heal after an outstanding performance in Atlanta. Hammer has remained in the States for a five-day trial with the Minnesota Timberwolves. The three-point machine is hoping to land an NBA contract. He's already hit it off with his teammates. They've nicknamed him Sydney.
Olympic court one week, in Timberwolves territory the next. A busy schedule for Shane Heal, but a possible NBA contract worth the workload.
4 hours a day here against the quality of the NBA, it's been pretty tough, but you know, it's also challenging, and I know I'm getting a lot of experience from it and learning all the time.
The Boomer star guard has proved his ability to match it with NBA heavyweights like Charles Barkley prior to and during the Olympics.
I have no doubt that I can play in the NBA. Obviously, I don't think that I'll be a star in the NBA, but I think that I could play a role. I think the NBA style suits me, the two-man game and the on-ball screens, and there's a lot of open three-point shots, and I like that.
Heal's received encouraging advice about the Timberwolves from Australian Luke Longley, the Chicago Bulls centre beginning his NBA career with Minnesota in 1991.
The people here have been fantastic to me all week, especially the players and some of the big-name players, which really surprised me.
Heal has 5 days to prove himself, in that time playing 3 games for the Timberwolves, the first against Cleveland, the last against New Jersey on Friday night.
Now hopefully I keep on playing well and shooting the ball well here, and hopefully get a score.
That spot is rumoured to be worth $500,000 a season. If offered a contract, Heal is expected to sign by the weekend, but will play out the rest of this season with the Sydney Kings.
And by the way, we also understand that Opal star Michelle Timms has been approached to play ball in the States, and that really shouldn't surprise anybody. Back on the local basketball scene, the Perth Wildcats have added 2 imports to their lineup, bringing the total of American-born players in the camp to 5. With Ricky Grace and Scott Fisher now naturalised Aussies, the Wildcats have signed up former NBA player Todd Lichty and Pete Hansen, the Wildcats MVP in 1991, but dropped by the club the following season. Magic coach Brian Gorgian has criticised the Wildcats' high import count, claiming they'll do anything